Hello friends, today we are going to study NOR, AS, AND gate. Now to construct NOR, AS, AND gate, we will draw symbol of NOR gate first. With two inputs, and we will join those two inputs and we will call it as A. Now this is NOR AS NOT, and because of NOR at NOT, we are going to get A bar over here. Similarly, we will perform for B input. This is NOR AS NOT. Let's say input is B, then towards output we will get B bar. Now we will join these two outputs as a input of third NOR gate. Let's say output is Y, then equation will become A bar plus B bar, which is addition of two inputs, and because of this bubble we will get whole bar, A bar plus B bar, the whole bar. Now we will apply De Morgan's law over here, and because of De Morgan's law we can break this bar and we can change this sign into multiplication. So we will get A bar the whole bar dot B bar the whole bar. So A bar bar dot B bar bar. Now when we take bar twice we are going to get same thing, so it is nothing but A dot B. So we started with inputs A and B, and towards output we are getting A dot B, and A dot B is a function performed by AND gate. Therefore this entire circuit is called as NOR AS AND gate. Now let's see truth table of this gate. Truth table is nothing but table of inputs and output. Inputs are A and B, output is Y, which is A dot B. Inputs are 00, 01, 10 and 11. Now let's perform a multiplication. A dot B, 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 0, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Thank you.